Hello, my dear students. This is your guide and mentor for organic chemistry, Mrs. Maimuna Bombewala from BCC Online GPAT Coaching. My dear students, we are going to talk about the methods of preparation of PVD. Methods of preparation for PVD. Very easy and simple to understand. कोई नई बड़ी डिफिकल्ट बात नहीं, सब आसान और सब कुछ ऑलरेडी पढ़ा हुआ है, वही बातें रिपीट करने वाले, ऐसा कुछ नहीं होगा. मेथड्स ऑफ प्रिपरेशन ऑफ पीरियडिंग. द फर्स्ट मेथड ऑफ प्रिपरेशन ऑफ पीरियडिंग इज फ्रॉम बाय हीटिंग एसिटाइलीन, यू नो, इन अ रेड हॉट आयरन ट्यूब विद हाइड्रोजन साइनाइड. रिमेंबर, हमने बेंजीन में एक वीडियो बनाया है कि हाउ एसिटाइलीन व्हेन हीटेड इन अ रेड हॉट आयरन ट्यूब, यू नो दिस इज एसिटाइलीन, व्हेन इट हीटेड इन अ रेड हॉट आयरन ट्यूब इट कन्वर्ट्स इनटू, व्हेन हीटेड इन अ रेड हॉट आयरन ट्यूब इट कन्वर्ट्स इनटू नथिंग बट बेंजीन. दैट्स इट. सी, डबल बॉन्ड मूव्स टू गिव यू अ सिंगल बॉन्ड हियर, डबल बॉन्ड मूव्स टू गिव यू अ सिंगल बॉन्ड हियर, एंड डबल बॉन्ड मूव्स टू गिव यू अ सिंगल बॉन्ड हियर. Similar line pe we are talking about acetylene, another molecule of acetylene and a molecule of hydrogen cyanide, HC triple bond N, nothing but the same thing. See, imagine this moves here, this moves here, and this moves here, and so what do I get? If I am passing it through a red hot tube, then what do I get? I get nothing but pyridine. See, this is carbon. Carbon, nitrogen, and another carbon. That's it. This is what, how benzene is formed from acetylene. Pyridine is formed from a mixture of acetylene and hydrogen cyanide. This is the first method of preparation. Let's talk about the second method of preparation from piperidine. Now, who is this piperidine? Piperidine is nothing but a 6-member ring containing one nitrogen and does not have any aromaticity. If I write the elaborate structure, I can write it like this, you know. There are so many hydrogens because all the valencies of carbons are fulfilled by hydrogens. If this undergoes a reaction called as aromatization, or you can call it as an oxidation reaction also, because we are going to see loss of hydrogens, right? This reaction occurs in the presence of catalyst called as palladium. And see what is happening here. Imagine two hydrogens are lost from here. So there will be formation of a double bond in between. Two hydrogens are lost from here, formation of another double bond. And two hydrogens are lost from here, formation of the third double bond. So nothing but by loss of so many hydrogens, piperidine, cyclic ring containing one nitrogen without aromaticity, is converting into pyridine, which is nothing but a cyclic ring which is aromatic and contains one nitrogen and aromaticity. Right? So this is the second method of preparation for pyridine. Now let us talk about the third method of preparation, which is even more easier. This is, we have talked about from piperidine. The third method of preparation comes from, say, beta picoline. Picoline. Now what is this beta picoline? Nothing new, nothing big, some, you know, similar to toluene. जैसे डब्बा बेंजीन और उसके ऊपर मिथाइल, वैसा ही. सपोज आई से दिस इज माई पीरिडीन, राइट, दिस इज माई पीरिडीन और उसके ऊपर मिथाइल, सो आई कॉल दिस एज बीटा. व्हाई बीटा? दिस इज अल्फा एंड दिस इज बीटा, बिकॉज दिस नाइट्रोजन, दिस इज अल्फा एंड दिस इज बीटा. बीटा पिकोलीन, बीटा पिकोलीन, इफ आई अंडरगो ऑक्सीडेशन, इमेजिन माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई मीन आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट ऑक्सीडेशन. Alkane on oxidation can give you alcohol. Which on oxidation can give you aldehydes and ketones? Which on oxidation can give you carboxylic acid? So say for example I'm using potassium dichromate as an oxidizing agent. So I will get nothing but picolinic acid. I got a carboxylic acid there instead of a methyl group. And once I get a carboxylic acid and I undergo decarboxylation, I will get nothing but pyridine. So these are the three methods of preparation. These are the three methods of preparation. This is my pyridine ring, which I am rewriting here because it is not seen on the board. This is my pyridine ring. So these are the three methods of preparation, one from two molecules of acetylene and one molecule of hydrogen cyanide, the second from piperidine, that is nothing but an oxidation type of reaction, and the third one again a type of oxidation reaction which is from beta picoline. So these are the methods of preparation for pyridine. From the next class we will start with the other heteroaromatic compounds. Keep watching. Don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you.